My favorite part of the day. Money, 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 money. And I have a surprise for you later at the motel.
I love it. Guns, money, and sex. These are some of my favorite things. Let's rock.
Thank you. problem. You haven't said anything since the drop. I don't need a hell in color here, Kara.
So what's up with the local serial killer?
Ain't nothing new. Had savages running out here since forever. Personally, I think it's the runoff.
What?
Runoff?
Toxic water. So his old mind be spitting out some bad juju. End up in the water, makes those old miners go brain dead. Psycho.
So you're trying to tell me there's an insane dude running around, cutting people's heads off, eating their brains, and it's because of the bad water?
Like I said, ain't nothing new.
Bullshit. It's aliens.
Oh God, here we go again with that alien crap.
It's aliens.
Jay, I'm cutting you off.
No. I'm good. But listen, you've heard of the cattle mutilations, right?
If I had a dollar for every time I heard that crap.
They're here, bro. I've seen the lights. They want our brains. They want our information.
Information? Jesus Christ, Jay. They already figured out how to come down here. What could we possibly have to offer them that they don't already know?
Nope. It's the aliens.
Oh, Jesus. Listen, I know Area 51 is just up the hill. That doesn't mean we have aliens running around and taking people's heads and eating their brains. It's an urban myth. It's an old wives' tale. It's complete and utter bullshit.
Thank you.
What's your name? Where are you from? Not a talker? Cool. Let me guess. You think you're too good for here? Are you from Hollywood? Around here, girls gotta stick together, if you know what I mean. Slim pickings and mean as hell. But you get used to it. What's your name, sister? Okay, I like that. You're a hard bitch, aren't you, sister? I was just trying to be friendly. Oh, I see. Too good for me? Hollywood bitch, too good for Casey?
Hey, Casey, back off. Give the lady some room.
Shut up, Irishman. Me and the girl are talking. Just girl talk, right, BFF? Fuck these guys. And make these dickheads lose their loads.
Away. Piss off.
My kind of hoe. Maybe she needs a drink. Drink up, little girl. You got a problem, sweetheart? Come on, Daddy bought you a drink. I got a big bike. Go for a nice ride. A long ride. A real long ride. Come on. Let's blow this taco stand. Go for a ride. Long and hard. I got plenty of gas.
Told him not to drink so much. Hey, Jay! That's it, no more for you. I'm taking your keys. Jay! Jay! Hey, Jay, come on, man, chill, it's over. Time to go home. The fuck?
Are you freaking kidding me? That woman.
Fucking bitch!
Wake up. Tweet. Tweet. Wake up.
Tweet, tweet, little bird. My head.
Good little bird. Easy. Easy. You'll scare all the worms away.
Where am I?
In my nest, aren't you?
Nest? What?
Concussion. Your head, your brain, perfectly healthy. Delicious. Delicious. Rest well. You have a very valuable head, little robin.
Hey. Hey, buddy. I got crabs again. Don't worry, that nurse over there rubbed lotion all over my body. I'm not itchy anymore. Hey, what happened to you?
Where the hell am I?
Not so loud. You gotta whisper. They might hear you.
What?
Quiet. Please. They might hear you.
Who?
The aliens. Who? They got me too.
What?
Abducted. The aliens. Oh, yes.
Aliens.
It's okay. I don't have a chip. I'm not tagged. Who? The aliens.
Tweet, tweet. How's the head?
Oh, just fabulous.
That's good. A few more hours.
What the hell? How did I get here?
The men dropped you off with weapons.
Weapons?
They had shiny things.
Badges? Police? Guns?
Yes. Guns.
Police?
Yes, a police. You need to rest, little bird.
All right, enough with all that birdie crap. What the hell?
Avian creatures are magnificent. You're shrill.
Shrill? What are you even talking about? What kind of crazy lucid dream is this?
You should rest. We need that head to be perfect.
Them aliens? Eat brains.
What?
Shh. Not so loud. I know. They told me so.
Sure, man.
They did.
You were abducted?
Of course.
Okay, then why didn't they eat you?
They said I had brain cancer. They said my brain was rancid. But hey, they said I was nice. And they don't eat people's brains if they're nice.
Nice? So let me get this straight. They didn't eat your brains because you were too nice.
They got good taste. I guess. Good taste.
I'm in a goddamn nut house.
You're not from around here, are you? I guess that makes you an alien. Folks around here don't like illegal aliens. I like aliens. Can I take your picture? So, a guy got killed at the bar yesterday. We should clean off that blood. It's okay. Say he's a bad guy anyways. So, anyways, they had cameras in the bar, and they're looking for you. So what you want to do is go up that road. You'll see a post with a skull on it. Go up that road. Better get going before the locals start the hunt. They're assholes.
Thank you. been waiting for you. Feed.
I'm satiated.
Is that so?
It is.
Well, we are glad you are here. This body, you've chosen well.
It fits. This language, however...
It is limited, isn't it? These humans are rather limited.
Unusual place this is. Uptight.
Yes, grossly. Well, it is a feast of greedy souls, isn't it?
It seems that way.
My ecstasy is failing. Feeding time. Join me.
Later.
Thank you. Sit down, little girl. Well, what do we have here? Something different. Something very different. Smell you. Why can't I smell you? What is this? Nothing in there. Empty. Perhaps you are defective. No mind. No thoughts. Absolutely no intelligence. Typical of your species. However, this is something very different, isn't it? Well, let's find out what's in there. You have no power here. You're just in time for a little feast. Feeding time. What is this? She's only a human, a lower organism. Why would you care? Shall I tell her? Shall I tell her the truth before I consume her? We control the universe. We have been among you since you were nothing but a single cell amoeba. We have always been here. Always. The arrogance of humanity is pathetic. You are pathetic. Would you like to know why we are here? The proteins in your brains are delicious. And this planet contains important minerals. We've been mining here for millions of years. You are our slaves, nothing more. Now you know. But it matters not. Now is feeding time.